Some days you don't want to move far. Some days you want to change it all. I answer with a question mark. I love you just a little. I change myself, you ask me to. But there's one thing that I could not do. Back in the Philippines. I love this country. I really, really do love this country. Every time I come here, I get this reaction and I feel like this on stage, and it's so nice to be here. Thank you so much, guys. I love you all very much. Thank you. So you're all very welcome to the Love Always show. And I'm glad that it's in the Philippines finally. I wanted to do this show here for a long time. So it's great to be here. It's great to be back in Manila. We're going to sing a lot of songs tonight, you're going to know. We're going to sing a lot of songs. We're going to have a lot of fun. Thank you for all your banners. Thank you for everybody. All the love and support. Thank you. Everybody up the top, I see you too. Thank you so much. Thank you. This next song I'm going to sing for my Love Always album is my first single, and it's called Quick.
Finds it hard to trust someone. She's heard the words, cause of all the sun. She's a girl in a corner. She's a girl nobody loves. I can't can't stop thinking about you every day. You can't listen to what people say. They don't know you, babe. Don't know what you're missing, but I'm missing. I'm missing. Yeah. I can't concentrate anymore. I need to show her what her heart's for. Spin this tree badly. Now the world is starting falling apart. Thank you.
How's everybody?
Yeah? Everybody's smiling at me. You look out, you see a lot of people. So I take it you're happy to see me.
Thank you so much, guys. I always feel the love in the Philippines. It's incredible every time I come here. I really do. You guys are not like any fans in the world. You're different. You're just amazing. Really amazing. Thank you. Mandy.
Oh, Mandy.
We're fans in the Philippines.
So, obviously, I've been singing for about 20 years now. And it's been an incredible story. We have a lot of stories in the Philippines. We have a lot of amazing times I had with the boys over here, touring the Philippines so many times. You're such supporters of Westlife, supporters of me. I want to say thank you. So I'm going to take you right back to about 20 years ago. And we recorded this song, we released this song, and the rest is history.
Joy and your pain.
Thank you. What a beautiful song. As is this next song.
Like a wind loves you for all. I'm gonna do my time.
gotta enjoy yourselves. Gotta loosen the legs, loosen the arms, high five the stranger next to you. Don't be shy, guys. We're all in this together. We're all friends here tonight, everybody. We're all here for one reason, to have fun, to sing. And what I hear, guys, every time I'm here, Liam, I might get a little bit more music in the monitor, please. Every time I'm here, guys, and I said this yesterday, I was asked the question, this must feel like every time you come to Manila, I've been here so many times, it does feel like kind of a home to me. I feel like I'm welcome here all the time. I know where I'm going. I know what the city's like. I know what the people are like. I know what the airport, like it's my own airport. Every time I come in and go, yeah, the room's over there, the bags are over there. It's like a second home. So on this next song, I'm gonna give you, it's called Home. Manila and Rome, I want to go home. Come on, go home. Everybody.
We'll be surrounded by a million people. I still feel all alone. I don't want to go home. But I miss you, you know. Thank you. been down that road before. That's over now. You keep me coming back for more. Thank you.